Hi everyone, I am Subhashish Bhadra and I'm here to talk to you about mental health. Before I do that, a quick introduction to myself. I'm 28 years old, based in Bangalore, and I work for Omidea Network India, an investment firm that invests in bold entrepreneurs who help create a meaningful life for every Indian. 10 years back, after I had done my school leaving exams and performed relatively well in those, there was a lot of media attention, there was a sense of personal achievement, and everyone around me looked up to me. And then when I went to college, I struggled. I struggled because professionally I was unclear what would I do in life that would actually match up to that sense of achievement. I struggled personally because I was wondering, what do I now spend my time on? I had built this entire life, this entire routine, I had studied very hard, worked very hard, but now this is a completely new world. And in that struggle, I looked for meaning in my friendships and my relationships. But over time, the expectations that I had from these friendships meant that they really struggled under that strength of expectation. And therefore, I found myself engaging in all sorts of erratic behavior. I had low energy, I had really bad mood, I would walk out of classes, I would harm myself physically, and I would cut myself all over. At some point, I spoke to my brother about this and we decided to seek help. I went to a psychiatrist who put me on medication. Over the next several months, that medication, perhaps artificially, helped create a sense of calm so that I was not doing the kind of things that I was doing earlier. At the same time, and in parallel, I went to a psychologist, and through those weekly sessions, week by week, I understood a little bit more about how I think, why I react the way I do, and what I can do about it. Put together, they helped me come out of that situation. Now, you might be wondering that, hey, maybe my issues aren't that severe. Maybe I can just do with what I have with my friends and family. But think twice about it. Firstly, your friends and family, no matter how well-intentioned, probably don't necessarily have the training, skills, and knowledge to be able to help you effectively. And in fact, it might backfire. Secondly, that sometimes when you place too many expectations on these relationships, they can tend to go bad. So my suggestion to you would be to look for professional help, which is what I did. And therefore, those of you who are considering taking that decision, I would have two messages. Firstly, think of this as an opportunity. Just like gymming is about building physical strength, counseling can be about building mental strength. And you will find that after all of this, you come out as a much stronger person, equipped to deal with the vagaries and ambiguities of life than others. So treat this as an opportunity, stay positive. The second is that be in control of your destiny. Don't wait for that job to change. Don't wait for that boss to suddenly treat you nicely. Don't wait for your friends and family to show up. Take it into your own hands, come out with a plan, stay positive, seek out, demand the support that you require, but please know that you are the one who has to drive that engine of change. Because that's how I experienced it. 10 years back, I went through a horrible time. I suffered, people around me suffered, and I had to go through all those things that I did. But today, I find myself professionally and personally far more fulfilled because I went through that, because I learned so much from that experience. And I hope you find that sweet spot as well.